Hello, chaps. Wolfgore here, and welcome back to Fallout 4, 1 quest at a time. I'm so frustrated. So I did some Neo recording before this, and before that, I was just kind of warming up because I still had Fallout 4 open from my last recording, and I did a whole bunch of work in Sanctuary. I put up all these windmill things around the tree. I got like this whole power grid going on. I lit up all kinds of stuff. Like, I put a good half hour of work into Sanctuary. Like, it was a good ways along. And when I opened Neo, I did not realize that I had not saved my game, so we are back to exactly where we were. So that feels bad, man. But I don't want to just let that fester. I want to hop in, do an episode, and then I'm just going to move on. We're just going to move on, and we're going to redo it, and it'll be even better than the first time. So, in today's episode, I know I said we were going to do start the Brotherhood of Steel last time, but I kind of just want to do a little miscellaneous quest. I don't really want to hop into something big again just yet, since we're already in the main storyline. So we're going to listen to Marty's holotape. So first things first, I need to figure out how to even do that. So BRB. Alright, I found Marty's holotape. Let's play it. Never done this before, by the way.
Vaults, it's Marty. I know it's been a while, but I came across a little mystery I thought might get your circuits firing. You remember that ugly grasshopper statue on top of Faneuil Hall? Turns out it's got a note in it. A note written by the son of one Shem Drown. I don't expect that name means anything to you, but the guy was a coppersmith. Way back when folks did shit like that. Apparently, this note leads straight to the old guy's stash. I don't know what's in it, but I'd sure like to know if it's still there. I'm gonna go do a little recon on the hall. If you decide you want to get the team back together, you let me know.
Alright, hopefully you guys could hear that okay on YouTube. Basically, it sounds like a treasure hunt, which I am so down for. So that one threw me for a bit of a loop. I just looked it up and kind of saw the general area where to go. I think it's called, like, something hall is the building, so we're gonna head over this direction. Let's jump over here, see if we can't find it. So we're looking for a hall building with a golden or a brass grasshopper statue on top of it. Can't be too hard to find, right? Let's just start exploring. Guessing this won't be too long of a quest. Let's just have some fun, kill some ghouls on the way. Why not? Uh-oh, not close enough. Goodbye! God, that's effective. They didn't even notice. Our sneak's getting pretty high. Gotcha. Gotcha. Good old idiot savant going off, getting us our extra XP. That's experience for all you casuals. 67 XP for that. Shit. That's good. Pack of cigarettes? Why not? Alright, so we know the general area is this way. General area. Couldn't see me, but I saluted.
Someone there?
I'll take those. Why not? Oh, hi! Oh, aren't you beautiful? Let's queue up too, just in case he wises up. Oh, legendary. And there's the... Oh, nope, nope. Good job. Good job, boy. That was easy. That was really easy. Ooh, legendary 10mm. I'm excited. The final shot in the magazine deals twice the normal damage. That's interesting. I mean, it's definitely an upgrade. We can just swap all of our mods from our current 10mm, which is getting pretty decked out, and just slap them right on that one. And we have a bonus little status effect. No, it's not a status effect. Just a bonus perk.
That?
It's good. We all understand. It's good. Don't need me to explain that to you.
Hey, the now.
Shit up. Shit up.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yup. Not. God, I wish I'd left the Google page open. I'm not really sure what the building we're looking for looks like on the mini-map, and there's so many things around here. We're sort of circling a building shape right now, so I'm gonna assume it's that, and we'll just eliminate it if I'm wrong. Oh? No, that's a mall, not a hall. We need a hall.
Someone there?
Super mutants! Super mutants! Get away! Uh-oh, I think we just got shot with a rocket launcher, but that saved us. I'm gonna run. I'ma just run. Pip-Boy, quick save. OP. Quick save OP. Just in case. Ooh. Oh. Nope. Not today, buddy. Oh, shit. I really wish I had more AP right now. Yep. Look at these balls. Look at these balls, motherfucker. Crit! Oh, he did it. Hey, we survived. Oops. Well, that'll happen. Well, this is an interesting point to be quick-saved at. Let's try something else. Let's try crippling a limb, maybe. Oh my. Captain Kirk, are you okay? That looked dangerous. Oop. Somebody's shooting at us. Yeah, what up?
No, you...
Not totally sure what got us before.
Gotcha.
But I think we're fine. Almost just got a rifle. The accuracy on this 10mm is pretty solid. With all those barrel adapters we have. Headshot. Headshot. Nope. There we go. You good, boy? Here, have a stim pack. Tasty stim packs. Nuclear material. Right on. So, I feel like I definitely heard a rocket launcher. Oh, I did hear a rocket launcher. Alright, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, bye! Nice meeting you all. Come on, Captain Kirk. Let's let these nice super mutants just blow themselves up. What the hell is this building? That's bandits. Stab it! No! Ow.
I am unstoppable.
You're unstoppable? Is that so? I feel like my little knife is enough to kill you. There you go. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Ooh, cutting it close. Seal it up. Man, this would be easier at night. I'll tell you that right now. Die, motherfucker. Take that. Where is Captain Kirk? Fragment grenade. It's pretty good. Dead ass, though. Hey, buddy. You okay? Ooh, Nuka-Cola Quantum. I still want to explore this building that we seem to be circling. But I want to avoid that jackass with the rocket launcher. Because he's just a little too proficient at killing me for my taste. Damn it, we were already here. Time to pew-pew this fool. Oh god, I hate this game right now. Alright, I've had precisely enough of this guy's bullshit. I'm killing that rocket launcher asshole right now. Yep. Beans. That did more damage than I was expecting. Hi, gorgeous. Good attack. Ow. My knife does more. Alright. So now that we're out of the woods there, what we're gonna do is we're gonna... Nope. What we're gonna do is we're gonna quick save. And we're gonna kill him. Let's just man mode this guy down. Let him bleed out. Easy peasy. Top it off. Ooh. So nervous. I don't want to take another rocket to the face. Right, so that's the stairwell. Hopefully he won't blow us both up. That's what I'm banking on here. That's a super mutant down. Not sure if that's rocket launcher guy. No, that's rocket launcher guy. Crit! Don't you shoot that thing! Gotcha! Alright, and yeah, let's take that missile launcher. Why not? We have over a dozen rockets for it at this point. Don't see why not. Grab some drugs while we're up here, right on. Take some meat. Anywho, that was frustrating, but we're back to it. Free stim pack. Hi, guys. You're so scary. That was a fancy little ninja roll you did there. You should be proud. Nike down. Captain Kirk, where the fuck are you? Nope. This wasn't it. I hear ghouls. Hello! Yep. That got the job done. Alright, so I'm a little lost. I'm gonna try and find this grasshopper building. If anything interesting happens, you will know. Oop. Hello! Okay, guys, I think we found it. It's this building, right? So, I'm stupid as fuck. I was circling the building the whole time. It's the one that the super mutants were on. Someone there? Ooh, sneaky, sneaky. Alright, no hesitation.
No more games! Time to die! I'm there somewhere!
Oh, legendary skirmisher. That's a little scary. That's a little scary. We're still just in caution mode. Huh. Who do do we want to take out first? Give him two pokes, then unload on the boss. That's not good. Oh my god, I am surrounded. Hi, buddy. Let's give you a nice little crit. Bleed out, please. Good timing. I really need some AP. No, I don't want a grenade. Thank you very much for offering. Yeah. Poke. Poke. Oh, shit. Well, Super Mutant still hit hard. It's definitely worth remembering that this is a glass cannon build. We are not in any particular way tanky. Ah. This should be easy. Alright, let's take this a little slower this time.
What? Ah! Found you!
Don't. Oh, Captain Kirk. You need dog ninja classes. You are not sneaky enough, bro. Whoa, that got work done. Holy crap. God, I love this knife. Sharp leather left leg, one to charisma and intelligence. That seems fucking awesome. Probably be using that. I think we already have one legendary piece of gear, so as long as that doesn't replace it, I don't see any reason not to. Keep on coming, assholes. Can do this all day. Alright. Okay. That's all you got. What is this?
Nice.
Stop. Stop that.
Get off!
Oh god, their boards hurt, man. Getting domed in the skull by a super mutant with a sharp board hurts. Surprising, right? Alright, we're getting out of combat. That's good.
Go ahead and hide, little bleeder!
Yeah, I am little compared to you. It's not gonna stop me from gutting you from behind. Ooh. Oh, I saw some jet. There we go.
Sooner or later.
And don't you worry, I'll be looting this whole place after the episode. So we won't miss anything. What is this? It's interesting.
Human.
What's that? We got a key. That's probably going to do something good. Do I need to use the terminal to utilize that key? Freedom. Nope. Yeah, I don't read much. Ah! My dog's better. That ugly thing.
Ah, you move too much.
Yes, I tend to do that. I'm a sneaky, sneaky. Oh, that hurts. Oh my, oh my. Ouch. Okay, we gotta use vats here to not die. Heh. Okay, fine. Crit. Oh wow, you're a tanky one. Okay, that doesn't hurt. bad at all. Get back here, you bitch. That bleed should finish him. I don't like spamming all these stim packs, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Oh, stop it, stop it, stop, stop. No, you dickhead. Alright, that guy with the laser is a problem. Alright, this time we're gonna take it a little slower. We're finally gonna let this aggro drop off. So if I run up those stairs, it's just gonna reset.
Face me, you coward!
Not reset, refresh. Ooh. No, no, don't. Kirk! I love you, boy, but you are not great for the stealthy stealthies. I'm sorry. No. I didn't mean to yell at you.
How you doing, buddy?
You're here! You're here!
How you doing, buddy?
Stop hiding!
Anything down here? I'm sure we missed something.
I can smell you out there, sneak.
Got some fancy hats. Pre-war money. Alright, we're finally hidden again. Excellent.
Ah, waste my time.
Ooh, what's this? Duct tape, fuse, nice. Excuse me. Excuse me, boy. So that'll probably take us... Oh, that's interesting. So where does this take us? Going up. Good to know. Oh. Good, good. This is what we need. The element of surprise is pretty damn important in this build. I'm not a fan. Sorry, I wish I could turn on the lights for you guys, but...
What's that?
It is what it is.
What? Who's there? Something there. Ears play tricks on me again.
They're close.
Noises.
They are very close. So I'd like to catch that asshole with the laser by surprise. Ooh, this'll work. Done. Dignified death. Dick up, hands down. So this is a new room here.
Come out, wherever you are.
Oh, I plan on it, don't you worry. Let's try this direction. See an easy kill here. Aw, I want his face to sit in the fire. How do you drag stuff around again? I forgot. I'll figure it out later. Let's get our health back. Just take a little nappy nap. Yeah, ooh. What other easy pickings do we have? Oh, that was really close. Felt that brush my toes. Got a hound.
What's that?
Oh. What's that?
Ooh, a brute. Let's get the crit. Oh man, even a crit and 4.5 times damage did only half his health. Very glad we didn't have to fight him in honest combat. Hi, Dog. You're kind of dumb. Did you know?
No fight today.
Oh, that's the one with the laser rifle. Tactical incendiary
rifle. Take
a
look.
Rifle. No, don't take a look. Give me the trap. Drugs. Stuff to make drugs. Awesome. What's that? Burnt lifestyle magazine. No thanks. Broken lamp. Pretty sure broken lamps have copper. Ooh, what do we got? Live and love. Companions permanently give plus 10 health. Awesome. Awesome. Thank you, boy. Such a good dog. Nice 10 mil. Ooh, enameled metal right arm. That's probably an upgrade. That one might sell for something. That was the good cleaner. Tales of Junktown. Jerky vendor. Why I sold my mother. This game has so much funny shit in it. Hey, boy. Ooh, okay, so we are back outside, and we were told... Ah, that's the grasshopper that we were told about. The golden grasshopper on top of the building. So I think we've about done this quest. I think we're just about done. Battered fedora, no thanks. I like my hat. Aw, yeah, looking classy. Come on. So we're looking for a note up here, is my understanding.
There we go.
Oh. Completed. Find the gilded grasshopper. Read. Food for the grasshopper. Okay, here's the note. Food for the grasshopper. Let's see what we got. Ooh, this is gonna be tough. To my brethren and fellow grasshoppers, fell in the year 1755, November 13th, early in ye morning by a great earthquake by my old master above. Again, like to have met with utter ruin by fire, by hopping timely from my public station, come of the broken bones and much bruised. What the fuck was that? Okay, we have to find a grave now. Oh, thank God, there's a quest marker. I was like, I didn't understand that shit at all. I'm gonna work my way back down through the building.
Someone there? What? Who's there?
Shh. There's still super mutants. Three of them.
Your ears play tricks on me again.
Doo-doo. Goodbye. Did you see that, boy? That was a good kill. You sounded nervous. You nervous? Hey, guys. Laughing at me, fool? Oh, shit. Oh, man. Isaac Newton over here breaking physics. Didn't even take a hit. Granted, I'm pretty sure we were hacking there, but, you know. Whatevs. We got it done. Was that 50 caliber? Sweet. Hopefully we'll be able to use that before the end. 50 cal sniper rifle is cool. Cool. Is this open? Financial district. Okay, so these just take us back. Why? Why would you have three doors right next to each other? That makes no fucking sense to me. Seems like a bad use of wall space. But what do I know? Ooh, a pen. Alright, if I missed anything, I'll come back and loot it. All right, back outside in the financial district. It's the building right there. So let's go find this hidden treasure. Seems to be pretty close. Hello. Hello, you disgusting filth. Oh, all right. Hit. Goodbye. Come on, die already. Oh my, we are taking quite a lot of radiation damage. Where is the quest marker? This way. It's right away. Liquor decantor. Could use one of those for sanctuary. Oh, that's not good. Ow! Stop that. Idiot savant sounds hilarious in bats. Assholes. Goodbye. Oh, took the head off. Because why not? Crit. Yeah, get down. And boogie. Uh-oh, out of AP. That's not what you want. This is not a good position to be in. Hi, Brahmin. What are you doing? You are really... What were you gonna say? I'm really starting to piss you off by killing you. I would imagine. Goodbye. Jumping cow. Give me your meat and leather. God, that thing tracks well. Whew. Anywho, got a little distracted there with bloodlust. Let's find our way to this grave that we keep hearing about. Right, pew pew. It's time to get the job done.
Show your face. Come on.
You don't need to see my face. You're gonna die either way. Fine.
There you are.
There I am. Are you happy to see my face now? Oh, you're getting shivved? Look at it. Look at my face. Look at it. Worth it. Worth it. Your turn, motherfucker. It's my head now. Add it to the collection. I do not know how to get where we're going. Not gonna lie. I am confused as fuck. So, it's to our right, right? And it takes a sharp turn to the right here. So, logically, it's this way. How? Dogmeat found something. What'd you find, boy? Did you find the way in? I feel like you're going the wrong direction. But then again, what do I know? I'm not a dog. Oh? Oh. Hey, good boy. We almost died. Tux, formal hat. Now we have two. That's another trap. Oh, maybe our points in sneak have made it so that we no longer trip traps. That would be really nice. Look at all these suits, man. What, does Barney Stinson live here?
Loctite.
Topical references. Alright. So we can't open that yet. And you're friendly? It's unusual. Let's go this way. And you're also friendly for some reason. Hi.
Hey there.
Hi, Opal.
Name's Opal. You got caps, I got goods. Don't be an idiot and we'll get along fine.
Word. I like that.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
You got any legendaries, Opal? Damn, Opal has a lot of stuff. A sledgehammer. Oh, shit. Alright, thanks, Opal. Got a couple blood packs from her and just sold some random crap we don't need. Oh, I want to steal that. I want to steal it. But she's chill. I won't take anything that belongs to her. For now. I still don't know where to go for this damn quest, though. This can't be a wall-jumping challenge. Right? Alright, so, we've established that it's in the vicinity of that building. And I see this connecting, which looks like a pathway over to this building. So let's try and get into this building and see if that'll lead us to the treasure. Alright, I found an advanced locked door at the back of that building. So let's break in here. Feels right. Fuck off. Nope. Higher. Nope. Little higher. There it is.
Nice.
Sneaky, sneaky. Okay. Alright, so we've entered the Commonwealth Bank. And bottle caps? Sure. Why not? We're just gonna see if we can find a pathway leading into that building. Yeah, give me my fungus. Do they have my fungus to make my chems? I don't have a problem, man. Shut up. Awesome. We can pick this. Fun having lockpicking. Got it.
Sweet.
Fun. Stimpacking right away. Cool. Good enough. Sketchy. I'm not really sure what I'm looking for here, to be honest. That's an exit. Ooh, got a safe. Ah. Nope, it's lower. Yeah, it's probably too far. Let's try right here. Got it.
That's it.
Getting good at that. 8 more missiles, holy crap. Well, we can cheese our way through a boss with all these missiles at some point. It's good to know. Where's the quest marker telling us to go? That doesn't even make sense to me. It's just telling us to... Okay, maybe it's telling us to go back outside. Probably entirely in the wrong area.
Be able to hack this. Terminal somewhere.
Okay. So this looks like the door leading to the thing going across to the other building, but I am not an expert hacker. So maybe we can find a password somewhere in this building. That takes us out to the financial district. Let's see where this comes out. Hey, this looks right. Wait. No, it's that direction.
No, I don't like it.
So what's up here? Ooh. Alright, so this is the one we just crossed. That's the one we wanted to get to. Going up. Come on, boy. Captain Kirk, let's go. Coming? No. Alright, dog magic. Elevator music. Isn't that lovely? Ah, dog magic. Are we there yet? Hey, what? What? How the fuck do I get this? Alright, going up. That's a good sign. So we are looking for a password to that terminal. Alright, we made it onto the roof. Not sure if this is a step in the right direction at all, but hey, we did that. That's a thing we did. Oh, Assassin's Creed. Should I do it? Nah, I'm not gonna do it. Alrighty, chaps. It seems like we're gonna need expert hacking to be able to access the end of this quest, but we're just gonna count this one for today. Maybe we'll get expert hacking in the long run and come back and finish this up, or you can let me know how to complete this properly in the comments. Either way, I wanna thank you guys so much for watching. This was a bit of a long one, a little bit boring, but I hope you guys enjoyed anyways. If you did, hit that like button for me, or you can just comment to help the channel grow, or you can subscribe for more of my content. Either way, I will see you guys next time with more Fallout 4. Peace out.